Montana. That ranks him among the top 10 winningest active Division I women's basketball coaches. Well, the annual Peak Triathlon is coming up, but participants have been already training for months. In this week's Sporting Life, we take a look at what time and dedication it takes to prepare for this event. An 18-mile bike ride, 5K run, and a 1,000-yard swim in the Peak Triathlon. That's what Justin Brockhoff and Darren Gauss are training for.
It's a new challenge. I've never done one before, and I thought, hey, what a good way to get over the winter slump.
Gauss and Brockhoff are both full-time military, each with their own schedules, which don't always coincide with the others, making it hard to get to the gym. But still, the routine of 10 to 12 hours of training a week goes on.
We always start out the day with lifting a different portion of the body, depending on the day of the week, and then we do some cardio in there too, whether that be swimming, running, or biking.
This is the first triathlon for these guys. They both have their strong points, but Gauss says he might need a little extra help when it comes to biking.
The run's probably my strongest event. I'm a terrible swimmer, totally novice, and as far as the bike goes, I don't even own one right now, so we'll see how that one works out for me.
Training does take a lot of time, but they say motivation is the key.
Having someone to motivate you and push you, and there's always it elevates the competition level a little bit, so it's fun.
Their short-term goal, just to finish this first triathlon. As for Brockhoff, his long-term goals include more triathlons and even an international competition.
I'm already signed up for a couple other ones in the summer, so the goal is to do a half Ironman next summer and then the full Ironman in 2009.
They have just about 2 months left before the triathlon, and they say they'll train right up until the last minute to get the best time in the end. Well, that Peak Triathlon is May 19th, just about 2 months away. Like we mentioned, it's not too late to sign up. They even have classes out of the Peak just for training for this triathlon. So are you going to join in on that?
Yeah, I'm hoping to. I did it two years ago, and it was a lot of fun. So my husband and I, we need to start training.
Yes, you've only got 2 months.
Yes, we need to get in there. And if anybody has a bicycle, Darren needs one.
Yes, he needs
one. Before you get there, you can do the icebreaker.
That's right.
Kind of, break it in.